you're waiting for a train and you just missed that train. And because you missed that train, a beautiful woman shows up on the platform and you end up getting to know her and your life takes a whole new direction just because of those little coincidences, those little choices that we make every day, right? So I had one of those. I've told the story before, but it was such a significant moment for me because I woke up in the middle of the night back in the spring of 1980. It was about 4 a.m. I had these three simple piano chords going through my mind, right? Now I could have just as easily rolled over and gone back to sleep, but I reached over to the bedstand, grabbed my little Sony Walkman tape recorder. Oh yeah, every songwriter's pal with the Sony Walkman, man, and I just recorded that little idea real quick, and it's a good thing I did, because our lives have not been quite the same since.